Whether you have a whole slideshow prepared, or you're giving a tutorial, or you want to vary up the visuals on your next Facebook Live, I want to show you how to share your screen on Facebook Live. In today's video, we'll go over your best options for sharing your screen on Facebook Live, including my personal favorite that I use for all of my Facebook Lives. Or if you're looking to spice up your live with graphics or even share to multiple groups at the same time on Facebook, yes, it's possible. We'll get into all of that later in the video. One of my favorite tools to use for anything that has to do with Facebook Lives, where you can share your screen, go live to multiple places, and even add graphics and videos to your Facebook Lives, is Ecamm Live. I'm gonna do a whole tutorial for that in a minute, but if you wanna keep it super simple, you can also use Facebook Live Producer. You get to that by going to facebook.com/live/producer. Facebook Live Producer is a really simple way for you to be able to go live and share your screen at the same time. You just click on Use Your Camera and click Start Screen Share. That's a really simple and easy way that you can do that from anywhere, but I want to tell you why I love Ecamm Live for being able to share my screen and add graphics to really spice things up and capture people's attention. When I do Facebook Lives using Ecamm Live, people are always asking me, how did you do that? How did you make that look so professional? This looks amazing. And people are watching for more of my Facebook Lives, which means if they're retained longer, they're more likely to become a raving hot audience member and potentially a paying customer. So with Ecamm Live, this is a separate software that you can download to your computer, and you'll see from Ecamm Live, this monitor icon from the source bar activates the screen share mode. What's really cool with Ecamm Live is that you can still see me in the corner there, and you can decide, you can click here if you want it to be just your screen share or if you want yourself to be showing at the same time. So with this, you have the option of what you want to share. You can show the current application, which is the default mode. So it shows whatever is in the foreground, and then all the other visible windows will also be broadcasted. You can share the entire screen, so everything on your screen is visible. Or you can also show specific applications. So you can select any specific app and Ecamm Live will show all or just some of the visible windows. If you want to have specific application windows, you just select any one application window and then Ecamm Live will only show that one automatically with whatever you've chosen. Now, one of my favorite things that you can do with Ecamm Live is to go live in multiple groups on Facebook. You might have seen before something called cross-posting, where you can go live on Facebook to your page and then you can have it automatically set to post to your Facebook group or other pages, but that just shows that you've shared the post. This way, when you use Ecamm Live paired with Restream.io, you are actually going live to multiple groups at the same time, which is incredible for being able to expand your reach and show up for more people. So you'll see inside of Ecamm Live right now, my destination is set to Facebook, posting as Marley Jaxx, and selected only one Facebook group. Well, what if I want to go live to multiple groups at the same time? Well, what I would do is I would pull up Restream.io, and you can add the different channels or platforms that you want to go live to, and you can toggle on or off which groups you want to go live to. You can also update the titles, of course. You want the captions to all make sense for where you're going live and to capture the correct audience's attention. And then when you go back into Ecamm Live, instead of having the destination set to Facebook, I'll select Restream.io. And because I have logged in and I have selected which groups I want to go live to here, then when I go back into Ecamm Live and click on Go Live, it's going to automatically stream to all of those places at the same time. Using Ecamm Live and Restream together has been incredible for reaching a wider audience and turning that audience into clients. But one more thing I want to share with you is how you can spice up your Facebook Lives even more. Now, before I go into that, I want to remind you, click that subscribe button, subscribe to this channel, because I'm sharing tips like this with you every single week to turn your audience into paying clients. Using Ecamm Live gives you so much more functionality to your Facebook Live. Sure, it's great being able to pull up your phone or your computer and just click go live, but when you can spice up your Facebook Lives like this, you'll have people asking you, how did you do that? This looks incredible. It's gonna keep them watching. So I want to also share with you how to add graphics on your Facebook Live. With Ecamm Live, you'll see that there's this section called overlays. These are your graphics. You can have text, images, you can even have a countdown timer, you can share your camera, you can have all these widgets and comment overlays even. So what you can do is you can upload any image that you want and be able to show it on your Facebook Live. So maybe, for example, I want to have this lower third about what I'm talking about. So maybe if I'm inside my VIP code group, I'll have that image up while I'm talking. So this is what this would look like. I could be talking on my Facebook Live and have this graphic right here showing at the same time. What's cool about this is I can actually move it around on the screen. I can decide how big or small I want it to be, put it right into the right place. And once I'm done with it, I can hide it and then go into the next topics that I want to speak about. I've already uploaded several images in here. Maybe I want to talk about some of my clients' success on YouTube and be able to point to that and actually demonstrate it. And you can have lots of graphics up all at the same time. You can even go crazy with it. You can have tons of images up. And it's super simple for you to be able to upload images, anything you want. You can just go right into add new overlay and you'll be able to find any of the images from your files and upload them into eCam Live. You can even go into canva.com. It's one of my favorite graphic design platforms to be able to design specific overlays. Maybe if you want to have your own lower third, like I showed you mine for the VIP code, you can have a lower third with your name and your title. You can add some fun graphics to be able to demonstrate what you're talking about. Maybe if you're giving a demonstration where you need to share like charts or stats, that would be a great way that you could design some of these in Canva and be able to upload them to your Facebook Live to show them on screen while you're talking about them live on Facebook. This is so impressive to people because most of your audience is used to people just clicking go live from their phones. When you can do it this way, you are going to stand out from the rest. These are some of my favorite tools to use to captivate an audience, develop my relationship with them, and turn them into paying customers. If you're looking for more strategies to explode your monthly revenue and effortlessly ascend even brand new audience members into your high ticket offers, click the link below in the description. I'm giving you access to my free infinite cash flow blueprint. It's a free video series that will teach you how to ascend your customers all the way from hello to high ticket.